she was not happy, obviously, and so I was like, oh, I gotta get her home. And same thing, so I kind of looked at the dad and just kind of, you know, made a point. I was like, just make sure she gets it. You know, it's funny, you know, whatever happened to the ladies first, you know. So, and then just seeing her reaction, and obviously I didn't know until after the game. My phone was blown up, and everybody had saw it. So it's really, really cool. Just to see something little that you can do for a young kid and a young girl. And I think she's, I saw her interview. She's extremely well spoken for a young kid. I think she's a fan favorite now, so she's getting a little bit of recognition too. So she's having fun with it. I think that's what her mom was saying, that she's having just having the best time ever. All her classmates think she's famous. And I saw what Ted did for their family. So it's really cool. Anytime we can give back and, you know, put a smile on those young kids' faces, ultimately that's what it's all about.
Were you getting pretty frustrated, like, as that was going on? You're like throwing one puck.
I don't want to really get into the dad too much, but I just wanted to make sure she got one, just because she was so upset. So just had to keep trying until she got one, I guess.
You do that every game.